Hey guys, if you want to use Nano Pana Pro, the most recent and innovative AI model from Google to edit and generate images in its high quality with readable text. So normally, we all know you can go to gemini.google, then you can use Nano Pana in its latest version. But after a few generations, it stops you and you've got to wait 24 hours to reuse it again. So in this video, I'm gonna show you two amazing alternatives that enable you to use this amazing AI model Nano Pana Pro with fewer limitations and for sure completely for free. So now let me show you. And first of all, just head over to Google and type LM Arena. Then you can jump to the first result, LM Arena. This amazing website enables you to actually compare between two different AI models, whether they are text or image generators. Then you can actually generate high quality amazing results from these models, and you can compare between them to just vote which is better, which is bad, and so on. So here on LM Arena, of course, you can find different options. Either you can select this battle with two unknown models, you can actually generate your output from two different AI models blindly, or side by side, you can decide which ones you use on this amazing result and this comparison, or direct chat to actually chat only with single one AI chat model. So for example, here we can go to direct chat here. Okay, then you can go to this one, generate images. Then here you can find in this amazing list amazing different models to generate images and edit it. As you see, it contains Flux, Reev, DALL-E, Ideogram, Photon, C-Dream, GPT, and so on, and of course Gemini 3 Pro Image Preview Nano Pana Pro. So it's default selection here. Then normally you can insert here your prompt to generate high quality images. It could be like images, advertisements, presentations, as you want, and it gives you stunning results. So for example, I just use this amazing one as a preview, and here you can find some examples of what I generated, like this one. This is a close-up photograph of a bookstore checkout counter with a glossy magazine titled Future Visions. As you see, it's a hard task for this amazing AI model to generate this amazing image, because this magazine cover with title and subtitles, and as you see here, you can find these readable and understood words: AI chips tomorrow, special edition 2040. Okay, as you see, amazing and realistic as much as possible. And the second option here is to use to test out its quality, to keep the consistency of characters across the panels in the same image. And he shocked me with this result, as you see, like a comic style artwork of the same character in four action poses: running, jumping, sliding, and landing. And here you can find this consistency of this character of these four panels: run, jumping, sliding, and landing. Okay, the same orange hair, the same blue jacket, shoes. Perfect. This amazing model succeeded to generate this amazing consistency. And the third trial here, I just generate this amazing readable text. Here, a steamed bathroom mirror covered in condensation droplets, a finger has written the message: you are stronger than you think. As you see, realistic as you think. Perfect, isn't it? Then of course, I just asked it to give me this amazing ad for perfume with name Eternal Essence. That's it. So you can actually use this amazing LM Arena to generate amazing results from Nano Pana Pro. But heads up, for sure, when you signed up here completely for free in LM Arena, gives you the potential to use Nano Pana Pro, but after 4 or 5 generations, you can also retry use the same model after actually 1 hour, but not 4 hours, as you can see on the regular gemini.google.com. So it's awesome one. That's why I will give you the second alternative to jump through to actually generate your images as you want and don't stop you anyway. And this one, you can go to Google and type Yup AI and go to the first result here. Then you've got to sign up with Gmail and insert here your prompt as usual and just choose models. Then you can find here amazing models here regarding generate text or images. And of course, we are talking about image generation, so I can go to this one, enable image generation first. Then focus only on choose models for editing and generating images, as you see. And of course, you can find this amazing star, Nano Panana Pro. So you can select this one and insert your prompt, and you'll come find amazing outputs. And of course, I just test it out to get these amazing results. Like this one, for example, here, the same prompt as previous. You are stronger than you think, and for sure with a comparison with one that was selected randomly from this amazing website, Qwin Image, and you can find this amazing result. But of course, obviously, this one is more realistic and aligned with my prompt as it is. But this one, you can find this like an ink written worse on this matter, okay? And the second trial here, I just generated this amazing YouTube thumbnails, as you see, this from Nano Pen Pro and this one from High Dream i1 Fast. Okay, crime scene, don't cross, the truth is finally out. And the third trial here, I just test it out to generate this amazing YouTube thumbnail with using my own picture as a reference as a person in this YouTube thumbnail, and the result, mind-blowing. As you see, AI just got scary perfect. Okay, generate presentation here, as you see, and so I can get this amazing prompt with the content of these pages of this presentation from ChatGPT and paste it here, and the result speaks itself. The first one, the future starts now. Innovation meets imagination, the global impact, as you observe, was for sure with tiny letters here. Of course, they are understandable, so if you just zoom in, zoom out, you can find these readable text where cutting edge technology seamlessly merges with sustainable design and blah blah blah, a creative vision presentation as he transforming and so on. So here you can get high quality presentations, slides, images, advertisements, YouTube thumbnails, photographs as you want from this amazing model Nano Pen Pro, even without using the original website gemini.google, but you can actually use Elemarina and yup.ai, and for sure free of charge. So thank you for watching, see you in the next video.